Well, the governing All Progressives Congress in Adamawa State has also rejected the declaration of the governorship election there as inconclusive. The margin of victory between Governor Jibrila Bindo and the PDP was 32,476 as against 40,988 cancelled votes. But the APC is saying INEC should do more than a rerun exercise in the 44 affected polling units.
We have itemized the local governments that are having problems, that candidates were not used, they were overvoting, they were intimidation of our supporters. There were a lot of election irregularities, and which our petitions were rejected at the ward level, were rejected at the local government level, and some extent even at the state coalition, some of our petitions were they refused to call some of our petitions. As a party, we reject this result in totality, and we call for cancellation of all these places where candidates were not used and where they were voting for extreme crime.